nice smoke. Hammer time. That was like a minute, huh? That was beautiful. Amen. Whew, thank you, Jesus. I need it. I ain't even mess with these guys in a minute. Sons of bitch. He don't want to cooperate. Sucker. He's been down this road before. I know you. You like all the pictures. That's some bitch. I don't know. Bam. That's what I want. So wait, you say you took a picture of me with one of them Goliaths and the lobster?
Yeah.
You got my number?
No, hey, hang on a minute. I'll look for it and see if I got it in my phone.
Oh, yeah, that'd be cool.
Yeah, it's hilarious.
Oh yeah, I can hear y'all laughing, everybody laughing.
I got this lobster!
I was yelling. I snatched it out, so, and then he had another one in there, but the antennas were the wrong way. It was locked in there. I couldn't snatch it out. Good, how you doing, buddy? Good. Any luck?
No.
On a mullet. He just hit a mullet. You wanna try a mullet? I'll throw you a mullet over there. You wanna try a big mullet?
Yeah.
Huh?
What's that?
You wanna try a mullet? Pigs? Pigs and pins? They should hit them. I know I put that mullet on, I put it in a rod holder. I turn around, wham, it was on. Nice mullet, but there it goes again.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, yeah, that's a big pig there.
Them Brave Boys over there? Your daddy's just calling me.
I ain't trying to get up on you guys.
What's Grandpa doing?
Grandpa's trying to eat the boat one place because the trailer's going down.
You can bring him over here if you want.
Sorry.
No, you good?
I don't think he's got the right bait.
Oh, is it? What kind of bait you got, Bradley? I got some pigs.
I got pigs too.
Let's throw a pig on. Over here, Bradley, you can hop on.